Welcome back, 7 days not mini bike time.
Everybody, oh, is it actually mini bike time?
Jeez.
Oh, there's a lot of dead bodies.
You gotta clear those dudes out of there. They're not doing so good. Alright, so I need to get some. They changed the texture of cotton. I need to get some cotton for the seat.
Yeah, it looks a little weird almost, eh? Oh, the little thumbnail, you mean?
No, the texture, like when you walk up to it?
Yeah, yeah.
There's some green in it now.
Did it never have green before?
No, I don't think so.
I don't know, do I? Cotton with your glowy green.
All right, I'm going to put your mini bike down out here.
Oh, am I going to need to carry gas with me?
Mini bike chassis. Well, you fill it up, right?
Yeah, but how long does it last? That's what I want to know.
Oh, there it is. I'm like, where'd your mini bike frame go? All right, so we got handlebars. We got a battery. We got a sit. We've got an engine. And you still need tires.
Oh, and tires, a basket. Man. And a what?
A basket.
Tisket a tasket.
We don't have tires, do we?
No, man. Where do we get tires from?
I know where. Follow me, friend. I want to double check to make
Oh,
sure.
You got to find those rubber tires and then smash them, right? What? I was coming back here for something and now I don't remember. Mm-hmm. I don't need gas.
No. We can get gas along the way. All right, follow me, friend. I have an idea. Here's your mini bike right here. I hope it doesn't disappear.
Dude, why didn't you build it in the garage like a normal human being?
All right, so down here, I think we need to go this way.
Oh, we need to find the garage that have the tires out in front, right?
Yeah. I mean, a gas station.
Yeah, yeah.
What's his name? Jim's Car Repair.
Is there good old Jim's around here?
There is. There's a Jim's up here.
Snap into a Slim Jim.
My name is Jim.
Jimmy boy.
I sell tires for a living.
Tires. Just down the road. The
so night, actually, once we kill those zombies out front, you guys, no more.
Nope.
If you get a dog or something, make sure you skin it and get the animal fat because I want to put candles all around.
Yeah, I got animal fat from those zombies too.
But don't you only have like two or something? I want like, yeah. I want 10 candles.
There's a
bank.
Why would you shoot? You're gonna attract. We don't want dogs, do we?
It's what I do.
You're like, well, we kind of do.
Where was that Jim's?
You did get a dog. There is a dog back there.
Oh, you
dirty rat!
Talk to him. He's friendly. I just broke those windows. Where was that Jim's place? I was just down here.
Jimmy.
Is it this?
Jimmy?
I was down here at it when I went after that, I came out, oh,
a likely story, Magellan.
It's over here, man.
Just the,
I think they need to increase Jim's cars and oil. I think they need to increase the amount of, there's a cop. Do you need to kill a cop?
Yeah, I do, but I don't have any good weapons to do so. Now, you!
Alright, one tire. Pick up the gas can. Another tire.
Another tire.
I have green tires and blue tires.
Stupid loser.
We
stupid
are
cop.
Set. I'm gonna help you.
Oh, I got it!
Oh, he's dead?
Dude, I got it. I finished the challenge.
Mine is kill some animals. It says kill a pig. You get it?
Ooh!
What happened? Do you get it?
There was
kill a pig?
Kill a pig? Oh, me.
He's a cop.
He's a cop. He's
it
a pig.
It was a pun.
That's punny.
I just sniped that dude's
You're
head
a
right
punny.
Off.
Did you find anything? Did you go in
I
here
got,
yet?
I got you green tires, dude.
Oh, I didn't even
back,
know you...
Going back
I didn't
to
even realize
bike.
You already had them.
That's what I do.
I was just sitting there fighting. I'm like, do we search this place or
So you
what?
Killed the cop with a crossbow. That's
yes.
Good. That's crossbow. Is it blue?
No.
Oh. It's delicious. It's pretty good.
It's not purple either. Purple would be sweet,
green?
Dude. Yeah.
That's good. Imagine. I could probably... yeah, I could probably make a blue one, because I made a bone shiv and it was blue. What's, so.
Is blue higher than the green?
Yeah.
And then is purple's the best, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. The crossbow is good.
Are you with me?
No, I'm far behind you.
Way back there.
I was fighting things. Oh, I should have been hitting those zombies and getting the fat from them.
Exactly.
Harvesting the fat. Oh, there's a dog. What about that?
Yeah.
Nothing bad ever happens after going after dogs.
Nope.
Nothing bad. No, 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 dog. Oh, shoot. I think I one-shotted that fool.
He's got... Oh, it's still here. Thank goodness.
Keep it out. Keep that. Okay.
Keeping it real. Oh, don't get on it, dummy.
Come on, give me some fat, man. They didn't give me any fat.
Here's your tires.
Hey?
No fat?
No, from the dog. Nothing. Gave me some rotten flesh, a bone, and then some leather or whatever. Or hide.
Hide, please.
Hada, 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 hey.
Neener, neener. No. Do, 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 do,
do, do, do, do. My athletics is now level 40. Hey, wasn't there something that needed to be level 40? Is that it?
It was scavenging.
Ah, dang it.
Scavenging, please. For the next level of Quality Joe.
Oh, right. That's going to be a hard one.
Yeah, that's a lot. Even though I like to loot.
Come on.
Alright, I found one basket. I need to find another basket for me. Should be one maybe in this store. In this corner, we have a missing shopping basket. Come on, basket.
Alright, let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of this.
Thank you. Alright, we got the yes, shopping baskets. Delish. Where do I go to find it, matey?
Where, oh, where would you go?
Did you get animal fat? Cook it down with tallow?
No, it didn't get anything. I got that stupid dog, and...
That's why you need the bone shiv with you.
What do you mean, the bone shiv?
You shiv them up. You don't hit them with your axe.
You never told me that.
Oh, my gosh.
How did I know? I've never harvested those things. What about even the zombies, though? Hey?
What?
Can
no,
you do
not,
that?
No. Here's your mini bike, dude. You got fuel with you?
Yeah. Oh, shoot. What did I just...
What'd you do?
Jeez Louise, I just threw my fire axe down.
Don't do that. That's bad.
What an idiot. Look at this thing. This thing looks really sad. Aw, it's a baby little bike.
I put that away. Give me this. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, you know what? I'm actually done... This.
Wow,
that's what you make all your stuff with. Oh, I can hear you riding. I can hear you riding around.
Dude, you gotta.
What?
You're gonna laugh at the animation, though, dude.
What the deuce is wrong with you?
Can you see me?
It looks like you're riding on the back of a bike with someone else driving.
You wait till you go on it.
Are you running?
You run!
No, that's just a glitcho. Get off it and it'll fix that.
Oh, it will?
Yeah.
Did you do it before, too? Because I was like,
I used to always do it. Depends on how you get on.
Let me see. Oh, there, yeah, you're right. That's better.
Basket, engine, battery.
Battery!
Put
some maintenance on that. Good, 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 good.
250, 250, 250, and 250.
How do I tell how much gas is in there? Oh, you know what? I need more gas.
It shows you in the bottom right.
Really? It takes a lot of gas, actually.
1,000 took 61%.
1,000 was only 61%?
Yeah. All right, so in here, we got to go to the gas station.
Oh, my God.
We need to go patrol the... Open this middle area up here. Make a waypoint and go over there. Follow me, friend!
Roger, roger.
It seems like they quieted down the engine, which is good because it was super annoying.
Super loud before. Loudicus, smack some
mini bike. That means we can go traveling now.
Yeah, we can go and like a lot farther, right?
Mm-hmm. Now they're not the fastest mini bikes yet, but they will be.
Okay.
So what do we got going over here?
Where are you, that one?
Over here, opening up this area.
Go mini bike, go!
It's a big town.
Dun-dun, dun-dun.
Alright, this is the area here that we need to open up. See what evil may be lurking.
Is it just me, or is when it rides, is it a little bit glitchy?
Yeah, a little bit.
Alright.
There's the factories.
I wasn't sure. I was like, man, there's a what?
The factories. We had been there before.
You just opening up map for days, eh?
Yes, sir. I'm pretty sure there's a gas station in town, but we probably blew it up.
Dude, I almost crashed into the giant pit in the middle of the road.
You should.
No, it's not a good idea. Can you still run down zombies?
Hey, there's dual apartment buildings here. Yeah, do it. For sure.
Stun damage bonus. Hey.
You're totally running, dude.
Not on my screen, I'm not.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, dog behind you. Okay.
Dog behind you.
Dog. We're in a motorcycle gang.
We're like Hell's Angels. That's a cop.
Cap. Get the cap, see? Whoa. He did barf towards you. I almost got hit by it. Or you just... Is this operation open up
Oh, there's
the
gas
map?
Station right there. All right, try not to blow anything up.
Okay. Are we getting some
fuel,
oil drums and stuff?
Yeah. Let me in the garage, please.
In the old garageo.
Why is it doing that? Am I hitting that button or something?
Is it easier to go in through here? Oh, it is.
Take that.
Perhaps. We don't need any more.
Oh, the drop.
You better go get it.
Come on. Did you see it?
Yep, see it. Actually, that's close, dude.
It's really close. We'll actually beat it to the ground. Beat it!
And this way you don't get exhausted either. Eh?
You don't get exhausted.
You don't get tired.
Did you almost fall in that water?
Yeah.
I tried to steer you that
way.
Not
safe. That was
right here,
not safe.
Right here.
Oh, jeez. Wow. Holy mackerel, lots of zombies.
Yeah, they know.
Deuce, dude, what is up with this area here?
They know, man.
He's still alive? Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, he's taking a few shots. Just saying. That took a few.
Is that thing not down
yet? Are you getting off your bike and covering me here?
Yeah, hold on.
What the deuce?
Okay, we're gonna... Simmer down.
Auger and...
Oh, man, she fell down, bum up.
Got an auger, Julio.
Yeah, keep going. We gotta take care of these fellas.
Wow, dude, they have dumbed down the guns so much.
Yep. They should be... You know, realistically.
Well, it was like a two-shot headshot before, but now because of the perk system, they want you to rank your guns up before they're any good.
Oh, jeez Louise.
Looking for animal fat. In all the wrong places.
Jeez Louise.
A lot of sham sandwiches going on. Putrid girl.
Tell me when you're ready to...
9mm rounds. You know that?
Are they dead? Putrid girl?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
She should have
33 9 millis.
Are we going back to that thing or? Or we don't need it, eh? Or did we get all the oil from there?
I got the fuel and stuff. All right. Let's go back to the house real quick. Do a little dumpage. And then we'll pick a place where we want to go and we'll go check it out. Actually, Jim's might have some fuel. If you need fuel. Nah.
Mackerel, I need water like crazy. The deuce, why am I so thirsty?
They just ran that. That's the dude I shot in the face a little while ago.
Dude, does riding the bike doesn't make you hungry or thirsty, does it?
No, you just haven't drank for a while.
Okay. Makes sense.
Ooh, turn your light. Mine's really bright.
I'm still in the middle of the street because I had to stop. I was 8% hydration.
You should really drink some water.
I know this. One more good swig and we should be perfect.
All right.
Excellent. Yep, I'm running on my bike again. Perfect. Maybe that's what's
that
exhausting
me.
Cool.
Yeah, exactly. What if it is? What if it's actually exhausting?
It's like, well,
you?
Apparently he's running extremely fast. We're going to drain his hydration and food.
All right, so those. Got some more tires.
87% in my gas.
Take that with me.
From my ask me no more questions.
Put that away.
Are you dropping stuff off?
Yeah. Yeah, and then we're going to go find a new place.
Jeez, we were quite far away. This town is really big, eh?
Yeah, it is. I got you a sham sandwich.
I do not want that, but thank you. I do not like sham amwiches. Sham amwiches. Shamwiches. Ooh.
Painkillers.
Green eggs and ham. Oh, did you put it in the garage?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ah.
You drop some stuff off.
These can go. Whoa, jeez, dude. Crash in here or what?
Yeah, I know it sounded. Really
sounded
bad.
Pretty violent. All right, so I've got this.
Recipes.
And I've got this. And
the
I
heck,
need
how do you break the barrel down again?
Handlebars, which is that? You have to have the recipe for it.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Nope. Nope. Nope to dope. Ugh to drugs.
You have one, I guess. Yeah, I think I have this. Craft.
Oh,
no, it makes that. You have to do it from the barrel. You have to have... What? That's crazy.
What?
I can craft barrels, but I can't craft the gas can.
Right, yeah. Yeah, exactly.
That's a bit whack. Not gonna lie.
Do I have to build it in here?
Right, I'm gonna put some more gas in my automobile.
I have to do it like this.
Come on, there you go.
Oh, auger parts. We don't have auger parts. Do I? Magnum
parts. Fill it up.
We need to find auger parts and chainsaw parts.
Auger parts and chainsaw parts?
Yeah.
Where do we find such extravagant pieces of technology?
Traditionally, work in stiff tool stores.
Oh, okay.
All right, so I've got.
We have two in this town, though, don't we?
Yeah, but we've already searched them.
We had to go to a new town.
Yeah. All right, so.
Full of wonder and delight.
All right, I'm gonna take a look and see.
Take a crap.
We got that town up there, which is where we lived for a little while. We have this town down here.
Downtown.
What did we do? Just run through this town?
Did we? Is that what it looks like?
It looks like it. Oh, because we got the treasure.
Treasure! Oh, right. Shoot, I gotta put on a quest.
All right, we're going to this town.
By the farm. I'm putting by the farm on.
We're going to this town. Follow me, friend.
By the farm. Hey, you. That's rude.
Come on, rude. Friend.
I'm gonna run instead of drive my bike. That's more fun.
Did I bring? I don't think I brought food, but that's okay. You ready? Look at the way you're like a lowrider. Your handlebars have got issues. That's all I'm gonna say.
Well, you're on your bike. When I look at your bike,
yeah.
Wow, that is super bright, dude. What is up with that? It's like the brightest light in the entire universe.
We got the
light. It is the sun. Your hands are like super low. They're not even on your handlebars.
Yeah,
like,
it's like a low rider.
This is where I want them. I'm just going to pretend. Low steer with my shoulders. Rider. Wow, this town is monstrous. Eh?
That's why it's good to live outside this town.
This town is huge.
Follow me, friend. We're beelining. Whoa, that's a big giant. Ow!
What happened? Did you get hit?
I hit a cactus. Cactuses are no joke.
So the cactus can hurt you too?
Jeez, jeez, come on, meaty. Side streaming.
Oh my god, why did you go this way?
Side hill it. Oh, we got this. We got this online. This is where the road is. Sorry, friend. You gotta do what you gotta. Ah, cactus! Ooh, there's a giant. Hey, is that a mine that we didn't see, or is this the one where you got killed at? What the dude, cactuses are gonna be the end of me. You see me? Are you up here yet?
Yeah, I thought we were turning the other way.
Come over by me.
Okay, that is stupid thing, man. Alright, I'm heading in.
Are you up here?
Yeah, I am.
Come over by me.
I'm heading your way. Your bike's a little bit faster, that's all.
No, I'm...
Holy crap!
Barrel!
Hey, hold on. I think that might tribute to my challenge. I've got the buy the farm challenge on. Kill a stag, kill a pig, kill a bear. It did.
So I was... make sure you pick a different one. Just stay right there for a second.
What?
Look to your left.
Oh, ayo!
Dude, I was up here doing circles around the bear waiting for you just so you could run him over.
Hey, in the future, when you're... I'm just looking at you now, but you might want to just try letting the engine do the work and not running on your motorbike.
I'm not running on my bike.
You are. You are running.
You're running.
Does it make it look like I'm running on it, too?
He was running. We're going to this other town to see what goods and services they provide.
Because we need auger... What is it? Auger and
parts
what?
And chainsaw parts.
We're making augers and chainsaws? Oh, my.
Is that a... That's a pop and pill store.
Right,
I'm going to go right through the center of town and see what I see.
Do it. We didn't search this town, though?
Oh, there's a police precinct. I think we searched the police precinct and then we left because...
Because we needed to get the... Dude, we gotta find a place. It's a good thing we're here, too, because we're gonna have to hunker down for the night.
There's a bank.
With some stank.
Working stiff tools.
You found it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, shoot. Come on.
Later.
Working stiff tools. In which case you are one... Lalerlaloo.
Oh, we must... What the deuce?
Did we already come?
We must have been here because your blockade is here. Oh my gosh, dude. Look at that. You even reinforced it.
I go all out on the defense. When we go in somewhere, yep. I am not taking any chances, friend.
We must have hit this one because it's all done, so...
Lady... Ooh, do the backflip.
Alright, what else?
Sandwich.
I gotta look around for more stuff.
Super, mega, ultra light, engage.
I doubt there's another Working Stiff tool store, but there may be a different store. It's a decent sized town.
It's not bad.
Hey, zombies, what's up?
What's up, zombies? How you doing?
What up, zombies? That dude's on the porch. He's like, this is my house.
Stun damage.
Nee-nee-nee-nee.
Stun damage.
Hey, look at this.
Dames.
We got ourselves a Shaka Messiah and a gas station. Cover me. Oh, we've probably been in this one too. Yep, we have. We've been in this one.
Deuce, dude, we've been everywhere. Do you see any of my patented things
in
there?
No, not in that one, surprisingly, but the front door was open.
It must have just
been. This is the one you blew up. So,
boom.
Look at all the boulders.
Holy man. Are these dead bodies?
No, those are when the explosion happened.
Oh, okay.
Here's your home-cooked meals. Delish.
So delicious. Home cooking
go
goodness.
Go up here to the Jim's place, see what he's got to offer.
Jimmy! Oh, that guy didn't hit me. He's alright.
Wow, dude, your light is so bright.
What are you talking about?
Tire, please. Just in case I need more tires.
Oh.
What if I accidentally hit the barrel instead of the tire?
Oh, geez Louise, dude. We don't have a lot of... Oh, there's a mini horde gathering out front here.
Nice.
You're going to want to get out of there.
Like mini hordes.
There's a big horde coming this way. I can't hold them. And it's going to be nighttime. You're going to want to get out of here.
Get them. I'm searching. You got to just cover me for a minute.
Dude, I cannot cover you.
Cover. Did I just hear your bike take off?
It was right where they were. It was engulfed by them. I can't just leave it there.
What the deuce? You're not covering me.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm inside here.
I don't care. I'm not dying because you're harvesting. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Ah! Well, good news is for you, they're all after me.
Delish.
Oh my god.
Leather. Leather goods for the win.
Look at them all.
Wow, dude, your thing, like, splashes through the walls. Your light.
My light?
Yeah.
I'm like Jesus.
Oh, there's a bunker house right here.
Bunker!
See that one?
No, are you out of there?
Right there.
You didn't even tell me you left!
I'm just out front looking at the bunker house.
What?
Right here, it's right across the street from Jim's.
Alright, I had to circle the... Did you see the horde?
Yeah. Mini horde. It's a mini horde.
Don't say mini. It is a horde. Don't kid yourself.
See this? A bunker house.
Oh, right there. Oh,
there's
yeah.
A chicken. I need that chicken. I ran it over. It didn't give it to me.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Did you kill it then, or?
Where's
hey, where are we going? We got like...
There was a chicken here, and I need the chicken.
Oh, we are doing a nighttime run back to the house, aren't we?
No, we're going to go in this bunker here and check it out. There might be some good stuff in here.
Well, if we're going in, we got to go in.
Let's
now.
Break in the front door. What was that, dude? I just heard some growling. Oh, come here. Come here. Thank you. Oh, a chicken and rabbit I need. Chicken and rabbit. Are you breaking in the front door yet?
No, I don't know where you are.
I'm coming over there. I just chased this deer down, and I didn't need it.
Uh-oh, that guy.
Oh, I hear a screamer over here calling in the hordes.
That's not good.
Did you chop the...
I don't know where to park my bike.
Right out front. Just chop the front door down. There. Chop this door down. Oop, I'm stuck. Oh, I got stuck on that trash. Coming back. All right,
okay,
door choppy.
Oh my god.
The door choppy. Here, I'll shine the light on it for you.
That's not... You're not helping. Oh, forget this, dude. I got 10 seconds. I'm not making it. And you were off... Ow, I just got hit.
What are you talking about?
Dude, you were going to get me killed.
No, we got to get in the bunker thing.
There's no... Yeah, forget that now. Are you kidding me? What is wrong with you? Oh, shoot. Where's my light? Oh, no. Oh.
We got runners.
Oh, my God. No! What are you doing?
Oh, they're like a slalom course. They're fun.
Are you actually running? You're going to damage your bike.
Nah, just run them over, man. That's what bikes are for.
I don't think that's what they're for. Oh, man. What was that? Okay, okay.
Look at the horde.
Well, at least the lights are bright. You can't see anything, though, dude.
Time.
This is not good. We gotta have a plan, Stan.
The plan was for you to get into that bunker and you didn't do it.
Yeah, oops, you're right.
Sorry. Sorry there, zombie.
Okay, anything come after me. Anything at all.
Anything. Ooh, there's a big guy over here.
Oh no, what am I stuck on?
Stuck on you. I'm going to go find that screamer over there and see if I can get her to call in the hordes.
I have no idea why you would ever do such a thing. Cannot say that I agree with that plan.
She was right over here somewhere.
The witch?
Yeah. She's right back here.
Hello?
Witch! Witchy-poo. Uh-oh, witch. Where are you?
Scooby-dooby-doo.
Oh, there she is. Found her. She's at the back door over here. Come over here.
Back door.
See her? Up on the porch. Look here. Ah, she's a runner. We got a runner.
Oh, is she the little thing?
She's the witch.
Yeah, she's small. Is she calling in anyone?
She's not screaming yet. We need to stay by her. Don't run into her. Just make her scream.
Well, I'm trying not to. These things aren't, like, the greatest controlled devices in the world. What are we in, like, a circus? We're doing, like, watch my tricks. I don't even... Oh, where are they? I can hear...
Why is she no screaming?
Oh, no, I just ran over something.
There, she just screamed.
Was that me that hit her then?
Zombies broke my light.
I had the same thing. You gotta fix it, though.
Zombies broke my light. Zombies broke my light.
Oh, I can hear her scream. Oh, she's screaming.
Call in the mini hordes.
She's... You hear?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, I thought you were walking in there. I was like, not again. Wow, she is loud, eh?
Yeah.
I don't see them coming in, though. There's a few in there. Oh, no, never mind. There's a...
It's like a cotton field.
Dude, what is up with these...
She just screamed again. And again. There's a couple.
But is there a lot? There's only a few. There's not, like, a ton of them, though, eh?
No, not right now. I don't know why they're not coming in.
Okay, I don't know where we're heading, but I'm assuming we're heading back. We can't just keep driving all night, are we?
Yeah, why not? It's safer.
Safer.
I'm cold.
What's your temp?
45.
On the 45, yeah, there's a brim.
There she is. Ooh, the witch.
Yeah, wow. She's noisy.
We should have won that bunker.
Yeah. Well, you were riding on your bike. That's not protecting me. I needed protection.
I was in gyms while you were riding on your bike.
Yeah. Yeah, I had the whole horde chasing me, though.
What?
Oh, my God. There's a lot in here.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I ran out of gas. Dude, I think I ran out of gas.
Look at the bottom right.
No. My engine went silent. I was like, what? Oh, it's just quiet. Dude, I thought my friggin' stupid thing gave out.
That would have been funny. How much fuel do you have?
58. I have enough to go for all night. You're hoping I would run out of gas. That's
I was
what...
hoping.
Yeah, I got a ton left, dude. It's not going to happen.
Neener, where are you?
Where the witch was. I don't know where they are now, though. What the? Oh, no. Dude, my light went out. Is that what
you... I ran you over.
Oh, that's why. I was like, man, my light just went out. That's a near miss.
Dude. Funny moments.
Funny moments. Oh, I think I just ran over the witch. Dude, oh, there's... Oh, that's a spider. Spider.
Right around with your light off.
No, that forget
try it.
It. Dude.
It's way better.
You have your light on.
I don't. My helmet light is on.
Oh, shoot.
That's
what
rock.
The heck? Where did you go? Oh, you're right there.
I have my light off. Turn your light off.
All right, it's off.
Wee.
You
fun.
No, you can try and see if you can find me, but you have a headlamp on. I have nothing.
My headlamp's on by accident. It's because it was on when I jumped on the bike.
Oh. Nice. Oh, so it would just stay on then, eh?
Yeah. Is this a road? I'm taking this road, see where it goes. Away from you and all your zombies.
Zombies. Well, she called in quite a few, though, really. Are we breaking into new areas here, or is this...
Yeah, I'm just going to stop here. Alright, cover me.
What?
You covering me?
Not really.
I look at the mini-map. Alright, so based off of this, if we follow this road, we'll probably run into another town. Alright, you guys, we're going to come back next episode. We're going to push down this road and actually see if we can find another town to scavenge.
Yeah!